We're just sitting over here off in our own little world talking about that. But this is actually a really cool show. I want to hear about this. He's best known for being the hottie on Sex and the City. But in his new show, Jason Lewis plays an angel in a town of misfits. Welcome, Jason Lewis. Hi.
Thank you.
Good morning, Jason.
So
good
to see you. Okay, first of all, wait, before we get started, I have to ask you, any news on Sex and the City, the third one?
Oh, I'm a mushroom. And if you don't know that expression, I'm kept in the dark.
Well, oh, I didn't know that expression.
That's how I can say on TV.
Okay.
I'd be the last to know. I'll tell you if they did. My heart's theirs for always. They were so good. Aww. It's such a great show, so I'd be the first to say.
And you were so good on it.
I'd like to take credit for the writing, but that was
just
them.
Named her baby Smith, and something tells me it's after that. I'm sure there are babies out there that are named after you.
I'd like to apologize.
Okay, so you're on Midnight Texas, which is a new show coming out. This is actually really cool. It is like, why don't you describe it actually?
Well, we are just, you know, your everyday average old little town in the middle of nowhere with demons, witches, angels, vampires.
Were tigers. Right.
It's this really viscerally entertaining supernatural world, a bunch of characters hiding out from a world that doesn't accept them. But as we were saying, I really love this story because it's got so much heart in it. It's about finding family where you can, and that's sometimes good enough or even better.
I love all, first of all, you've got all of the supernatural components, but also it's got gay couples, biracial couples, strong female leads. It's got all, what is it like to be a part of, and you play a tattoo artist.
Yes.
That has a husband.
One of the things I like to say, in my character's been around for thousands of years.
Right.
And one of the nice things about being able to approach that is you got to imagine that at this point he's passed all those little petty human sexuality concerns and all the other little bigotries that exist. There's something really nice about being able to put that message out into the world. And, you know, as nice as I'm making out everybody to be in the town, I wouldn't come in there and start a ruckus. You might get eaten.
Right. So there's always that.
Yeah. So it's got that heart, but it's also just fun to watch.
Let's take a look at a clip from Midnight Texas.
Joe, from the tattoo parlor, he watches over everyone. You can always count on him to help.
Oh, that looks fun.
Wow, nice effect. And you looked a little bloated in that.
Thanks, Jack.
Yeah, like you were. Yeah, totally. It's amazing. You actually got to kind of mingle with some of the fans at Comic-Con recently.
Oh, it was best. I'm a little wiped out, actually.
I bet. What's the response?
You know, there's a difference between a viewer and a fan. These people know every little detail, the heart and the love for it. There's something really nice about being on a fan-based show. This is a whole different level of interaction with people, and they're so supportive.
Do they call you on it, though? Like, if you guys made
it? Oh, they definitely tested my, made the books. Yes, I did.
Everyone.
I do my homework well.
Okay, yeah.
So.
Awesome. It looks like a great show. I'm so excited for you. Also, Animal Kingdom on TNT as well.
Right on. Yeah, that was fun.
Doing really great. Thank you so much, Jason,
for
coming
in.
It was so good to see you.
Thank you all.
Never washing that hand. Thank you for coming in. Don't miss Midnight Texas tonight at 10 on NBC. Thank you.
Good to see you.
Thanks a lot. All right, still ahead, protest.